Here we go. Find the supplies and take them back to the lab. And make sure they're not too damaged in the process.